continue our hunt at Demon's Forge. So, I hope we're gonna kill that boss now.
Eventually. May as well do it while we have the element of surprise on our side.
You were saying?
Nice job. a bitch!
Call that sorcery, mate.
It's kind of slow. Doesn't do that much more damage. Now I'm gonna stick with this one. Can't be slowed too much with these guys. I wish I could find some motherfucking help. Oh, there is no help for me, is there? You gotta be kidding me, right?
Caddoc, another prisoner.
Gods, what have they done to the poor bastard?
Snake from his eyes, tongue cut from his mouth. Death will be a kindness when it comes for him.
More than a kindness, it could be of value to us.
What?
He can't tell us anything as he is, but with the Death Stone, we might learn something from his spirit.
We'd have to slay him. You would slay an unarmed husk of a man for information. Without pay? Caddoc, that's monstrous.
You aren't war, Huntress. Information is a prize beyond value.
At the cost of an innocent life.
If ending this one life should save countless more from the cruelty of Anuvan, then so be it.
No, we'll not be party to such an act. Heroes we're not, but neither are we murderers. Caddoc!
Elara, what have I done?
What was necessary, warrior?
You did this to him.
I had no part in this. But the deed is done. Don't let it be in vain.
What's done is done. Let's not let it go to waste.
as a leader. Living here in the depths of despair. But I was. I kept people's spirits up. I looked out for the weak, for the sick. It helped me feel human. Our captors brought us down here, away from our work on the walls. We did not know why. Some were relieved at the break from our toil. I feared the worst. Though I had no idea then of what the worst truly meant. They brought us to a pool of some silvery liquid and began sacrificing us to it. Everyone. Weak, sick, men, women. Everyone I knew. Being slaughtered. I cursed our captors and their leader, the one known as the Nuven. It was all I could do, and it wasn't enough. They were not gentle to me. They left me for dead. But the others were slaughtered. Slaughtered to feed that slick.
What?
They killed them. Sacrificed them to the slick.
Fed them to it. Like fuel in a forge.
I don't think we want to see what they shape in that forge.
So that's why Caddoc couldn't assist killing that man. No, don't kill me. No. Ah, for fuck's sake. Give me another. Here. Good. Stupid. Up. Come up. Great. Birdie's back. Tell me what was that bright light? Wasn't good. Okay, we gotta go left, so we're gonna go check up here. Okay. Just got some extra life, I see. Nothing else. I wish I could get some statues right about now to fill up. Checkpoint. Let's just that's it. Well, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. So don't forget to comment and like on the video. Subscribe to our channel. Check out this the links to our social networks down below. We have Reddit, Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr. What did I miss? Pinterest, and did I miss anything? Google Plus, Facebook. Yes, Facebook. And our webpage, of course. Just check out everything. The links are down below in the description. So, I'll be seeing you in the next and probably last part of Hunted the Demon's Fort.